when you read in a book that there are more than 7 kilometers of tunnels, it's because there are excavations done by the archaeologists here and there in different directions and in different levels of the pyramid. We are obviously on the first platform of the pyramid. So, seems to be that this is the first construction. This tiny model didn't give us an idea about the first construction of this pyramid. Hmm? Look at that. Adelante, adelante. Sí. Look at. Hmm? See, there are more tunnels. Wherever you go, there are tunnels.
Where it leads to?
Hmm?
Where it comes from? On the top?
What? No, no, no. Take us to the other side, to the exit. To the other side. There are tunnels that the steps reach the second body and then the third body, etc. But not to the seven. Not to the second body. Did you see this model? It's bigger than the other one. Did you notice that? Those tiny models tell us about how they enlarge the pyramid little by little. There are more tunnels everywhere. Watch your head. Here we have another kind of staircase to reach to the upper platform. And then the guy ahead we have mentioned that the pyramid itself have 9 different levels. And the number of levels are related with the number of the 9 levels to go to the underworld. In the indigenous religious belief. You can appreciate over there the remains of the paint of some of the ramps. Look at, this is a third model where you can appreciate how the pyramid changed in shape and size. And obviously, it's bigger. These tiny models give us an idea how the city was enlarged and enlarged several times. Good example about how big is this pyramid is this staircase. Take a look over here on your right.
Huge going up.
Look
there.
At that. Take a look. And keep walking. Very high.
visto lo bien, todo lo que usted dice. Pero ahora venga, por favor. Ya no se puede, por favor.
Eso, así, para que los demás puedan pasar.
Bien, no, a ver, vamos, yo tengo que
collapse, we die to have a long journey through the underworld during the night to reborn the follow day. Mm. And I think it's like that. Eh?
Mm-hmm. But the Egyptians differ.